All right, you're checking out the thumbnail. You're looking at the title. That means you already know we are checking out Bo Burnham with the song titled Welcome to the Internet. All right, so Bo Burnham, I have not heard the track or seen the video, so you guys will get to take this journey with me. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel and hit the notification bell and hit the like button. Really like when you guys do that. It helps the channel grow and it shows me that you guys want me to do more of this content. This was sent in by donation request, so I'll thank you for that as well. Couldn't wait to get to check this out anyway, so it's time. All right, so welcome to the internet. Let's get into it.
Welcome to the internet.
Have a look around. Anything that brain of yours can think of can be found. We've got mountains of content, some better, some worse. If none of it's of interest to you, you'd be the first.
All right, so right off the bat, I see he's kind of going with this theme of don't kill me for the year, but it's like the 1950s or whatever, where the guys wore those sharp hats and they danced and they had like a little bobby dance and they did music like this with the upbeat piano. So this is pretty creative that he's doing here, where he's taking it back.
Welcome to the internet.
Have a look around. Anything that brain of yours can think of can be found. We've got mountains of content, some better, some worse. If none of it's of interest to you, you'd be the first.
He's not lying there. I mean, there's something on the internet for everybody. You can use it for good, you can use it for evil.
Welcome to the internet. Come and take a seat. Would you like to see the news or any famous women's feet? There's no.
You guys in the feet pictures? I never could get into it, but
no need to panic. This isn't a test. Just nod or shake your head and we'll do the rest. Welcome to the internet. What would you prefer? Would you like to fight for civil rights or tweet a racial slur?
All right, so he's got both. You got the opposite spectrums. You got the people that are fighting for racial equality. You have the other people that are, for the most part, most of them are trolls, or you got the people that just hate because they were raised with hate. So I see where he's going there. Like, you can go this way or you can go that way. Is what I'm interpreting there.
Be happy, be horny, be bursting with rage. We got a million different ways to engage. Welcome to the internet.
I love how he's turning the beat up as he goes. It sounds playful, but as he's dropping each level of the song as it goes, it's kind of dope.
Be horny, be bursting with rage. We got a million different ways to engage. Welcome to the internet. Put your cares aside. Here's a tip for straining pasta. Here's a 9-year-old who died.
Oh yeah, I can't watch stuff like that. I can't watch anything that's been happening to kids. Yeah, like that dark part of the internet. Can't do it.
Got movies and doctors and fantasy sports and a bunch of colored pencil drawings of all the different characters in Harry Potter fucking each other. Welcome to the internet. Hold on to your socks.
What? I didn't see Harry Potter, so maybe I don't get the joke yet. I'm still thinking about whether I should check out the series.
For straining pasta, here's a 9-year-old who died. We got movies and doctors and fantasy sports and a bunch of colored pencil drawings of all the different characters in Harry Potter fucking each other. Welcome to the internet. Hold on to your socks, cause a random guy just kindly sent you photos of his cock. They are grainy and off-putting. He just sent you more. Don't act surprised, you know you like it, you whore.
Ugh, no comment.
See a man beheaded, get offended, see a shrink. Show us pictures of your children, tell us every thought you think. Start a rumor, buy a broomer, send a...
I like that verse for the people who put their thoughts on Facebook and Instagram. Every time they come up with a thought, they can't keep it to themselves and they post consistently throughout the day. So that's like a jab at them.
Cock, they are grainy and off-putting. He just sent you more. Don't act surprised, you know you like it, you whore. See a man beheaded, get offended, see a shrink. Show us pictures of your children, tell us every thought you think. Start a rumor, buy a broomer, send a death threat to a boomer, or DM a girl and groomer, do a zoomer, find a tumor in your hair.
Do a zoomer, find a tumor. So he's going in with the verse. Hold on.
Boomer or DM a girl and groomer. Do a zoomer, find a tumor in your. Here's a healthy breakfast option. You should kill your mom. Here's why women never fuck you. Here's how you can build a bomb.
Yo, the editing job he's doing where he's telling this story and he actually looks like he's the internet. You know, kind of like the architect at the end of the Matrix movie, if you know what I'm talking about, how he had wore those. Did he wear glasses? I know. Don't get me started, but he looks like that guy at the end of the Matrix. I can see him with this editing job. He's doing pretty good here.
What's the price? You know you like it, you whore. See a man beheaded, get offended, see a shrink. Show us pictures of your children, tell us every thought you think. Start a rumor, buy a broomer, send a death threat to a boomer, or DM a girl and groomer, do a zoomer, find a tumor in your. Here's a healthy breakfast option. You should kill your mom. Here's why women never fuck you. Here's how you can build a bomb. Which Power Ranger are you? Take this quirky quiz. Obama sent the immigrants to vaccinate your kids. Could I interest you?
Went in there.
Doing everything, all of the time. A little bit of everything, all of the time. Apathy's a tragedy and boredom is a crime. Anything and everything, all of the time. Could I interest you in everything, all of the time? A little bit of everything, all of the time. Apathy's a tragedy and boredom is a crime. Anything and everything, all of the time.
This guy's really, really creative.
You know, it wasn't always like this. Not very long ago, just before your time, right before the towers fell, circa 99, this was catalogs, travel blogs, a chat room or two.
That's when the internet's kind of first started, the AOL days.
We set our sights and spent our nights waiting for you, you, insatiable you. Mommy let you use her iPad. You were barely two, and it did all the designed it to do. Now look at you. Look at you. You, you. Unstoppable, watchable. Your time is now. Your insides out. Honey, how you grew. And if we stick together, was always the plan to put the world in your hand.
World Wide Web. Yo, that laugh is impressive, just like a villain. This guy could play the Joker.
Could I interest you in everything, all of the time? A bit of everything, all of the time. Apathy's a tragedy and boredom is a crime. Anything and everything, all of the time. Could I interest you in everything, all of the time? A little bit of everything, all of the time.
Let's just talk about how good this guy is, where I know I'm going to have to listen to this track a few more times, and there's going to be a few more things that are going to soak in, because this is just my first time seeing it. But I get the gist of the song is how much the internet has changed us for good and for bad. You know what I mean? Like, on one hand, it allows people like me to work from home. You know what I mean? I don't do YouTube from home. I was working from home before YouTube, but I'm not making much on here yet. I just started like a month ago or so. But that's one of the good things. The bad thing is you can go on a date with someone. They'll be on their phone. They're more interested in their notifications. People are not living in the moment. You know, it's nothing more irritating than that. You know, people, you can do vacations now where you have to tell everybody to leave their electronics if you want to spend real family time with people. So that's how bad it's gotten with the internet, you know. So that's my tangent. That's kind of where I think he's going with the track.
anything and everything all of the time. Could I interest you in everything?
Let's talk about him doing the light show in the midst of him performing this incredible track.
All of the time, a little bit of everything, all of the time. Apathy's a tragedy and boredom is a crime. Anything and everything and anything and everything and anything and everything and all of the time.
Has he done any acting? Because he's a pretty good performer. You know, he played that internet bad guy role pretty dope. Even with the glasses were pretty eerie. And the way he did the lighting and the switching. I'm a big fan of how he does his lights in certain videos. Like, it just blows my mind, especially in the Can't Handle This Right Now video. I think since I've reacted to that video, I've seen it like 10,000 times. I mean it like actually 10,000 times. So yeah, I'm a Bo Burnham fan officially, you know. And let me know, what should I check out next? Should it be more Bo Burnham, or who's your favorite artist? Let me know in the comments section. Don't forget to like the video, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. That way you can stay up to date with my latest videos. Appreciate you guys. Peace.